Thank you. Love you. I'll get you a guy who'll make you some hot tea. That's where it's at. But so, and get you a guy who'll let you know when you're muted too. That's important. So as I was saying, I'm gonna start out with some 100cc, and then I'm gonna move up to the 150cc. So 100cc just like just make me feel better about life, make me feel like I'm not a complete Mario Kart failure. And then I'm gonna move up to the 150cc to just remind myself that. So here we go. We're gonna do some of this right now. Start out with the 100cc. It's very hot. Good. Alright, let's see what ridiculous thing. Okay. I think I found one last time that I was kind of excited about. Let's see if it's this one. Yes. Cool. Alright. And then I like this one gives it sort of like an old town feel, you know, you got like the wheels from those, I thought you might like that, Markler, like the wheels from like the 1930s or something, I don't know, let's see what else. These little tiny wheels would be cute. I like these, like, monster truck-looking wheels. Alright, so how about maybe to the monster truck wheels? We'll see what else. These are adorable. Oh my goodness. Those are so cute. These look too good. Definitely don't want them to look good. Alright, let's do monster truck. And of course, we have to stick with amazing. Alright. What are we feeling? What are we feeling this time around? Oh, how about some wild woods? I do like the woods, so let's check that. Ooh. Whoops! Always be doing that. Going too fast, too soon. Really wanted to run over that banana peel. That's so tiny. Yes, I got time. I avoid these banana peels. Seem to really enjoy them. Oh, that's karma. Well, that was a rough one. Give me just a second, dear chat. Success. Can you hear me? Or can you hear the game? Alright, you crazy cats, we had some technical difficulties going on, but thankfully, expert has come in and fixed this. So, I don't know how, but I have moved this mouse or this controller very little during this technical difficulty, and still somehow it's a fifth place. I don't know how in the world this is happening. But let's see what we can do for this next round. In fact, let's view the highlight reel of what it looks like to not try. Because literally, I was not trying. I think the horses really help everything. Oh, I came in 11th place. That's great. All right, let's go to the next one. All right. I think our technical issues have been resolved and ready to... You know, I think this really is karma because I'm like, I'm just gonna do 100cc and it's gonna be totally fine and it's gonna be great. Yeah, this is karma. on lap two, maybe lap two will be slightly better. No! Not the banana peel. Just like throwing the boomerang back to myself. Still got the boomerang. Things are looking up. I feel like 2nd is better than 11th. I'll take it. Let's check out this highlight reel that we have going on. I'm really loving these horses. Next race. Let's see what we have going on here for this next one. It's so pretty. Looks like broccoli. I don't think you're supposed to have broccoli at a place like this. It's the final race. Just a nice leisurely stroll. I went back there for my arch nemesis. Oh no! Got some nice, like, classic jazz going on. Or maybe just jazz. This is great. Really helps set the mood here for this race. I think I saw a starfish just then, and I learned recently that starfish do not have brains. I'm gonna get you. I might be making that up. Let's view the results here. I need to find out if I'm making this up about the starfish. Okay, so I wasn't making that up. Apparently they don't have a brain, and they don't have blood. Crazy! Alright. Cool. I think we should go right into the 150cc, because I think I need to, you know, this whole, like, karma thing. Like, my expectations were just too high. And so, I think I just need to dive right. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You don't need a brain or blood. And I'm really feeling this combo that we have here. All right, let's try it. Not with those. Let's do this monster truck thing here. Stick with the flower. All right. How about... I like Sherbert Land. Let's try this one. The flower is so helpful. Right, we got one sideways, y'all. There should probably be some sort of movement to make sure that there are no banana peels underwater. Like, no more littering banana peels into the water. Among other things, but banana peels should be on that. I think the only thing that's gonna save me here is, well, of course, avoiding the banana peels, but also, oh, and not hitting my head at the top. Okay, fourth place. Not terrible, not good, but I'm not crying. Oh, it's so pretty! Look at that jellyfish. Cute. Herbert lands the best. Oh my goodness. I don't know what I'm doing here. Just wondering what it would be like if I- Okay, well, I guess we're not gonna find out. I was wondering what it would be like if I stayed up top. Skating up top. Oh, apparently I can go on the walls. Alright, the lap three. That's what we're gonna try to do. I think I was like, oh look, there's banana peel. Let me run over it. Goal is to get on the walls. Say this is helpful. So You must have to start earlier to be able to get on the wall for that. Well, y'all, this ain't going well. At least it's pretty. Just gonna throw fire at stuff. Well, I'm gonna be crying for this one. It's all right, Cat. I'll see the crazy stuff that went down. Whoops! Like, here's my boomerang. Alright, I think after this, we should try the 200cc. I like to torture myself. I was just excited about playing the piano. In my boomerang. Mm-hmm. This is better. It's better. It's good. Fine. All right, let's do the next one. Oh, it's those guys. Forgot about that. It's fine. Everything's fine. Excuse me. Well, yeah, it is lagging pretty bad, but I think all in all, could've been worse there. Let's see what the lagging highlight reel looked like. Very conniving. I get excited when I throw things at people. Alright, so we'll view the results. Then we're going to do 200 CC. Alright, get ready for, like, terribleness. I think I'm gonna go back to my horsey car. That one's cute, though. There it is. This one. I know. It's gonna be real interesting. I'm so ready for it, you know, I've just been training so hard. Oh my goodness. It's wild crazy over here. I hope there's the banana peel. Put that over there. I feel like it started out good, and yeah, it started out good. So I think there's still hope. Go on to the next phase. Yeah, those two laps were fine, and then it was just a struggle. Had some good items those first two laps. Excuse me. Excuse me. Not something I should try to do with ink on. Give it to me. Alright, 10th place is better than 11th place. That was a close one. All right, 5th place, I'll take it. I like this music. Mm-hmm. you for taking care of that banana peel for me. I'm so scared of banana peels now. Ooh, I think that shortcut helped me out there. But yeah, that was, I think it's like the last lap that seems to get me. I think the game knows what it's doing. View that highlight reel. I don't think it would have been half as successful without those horses bobbing up and down. Feeling pretty good about this 8th place here. I didn't get to tell y'all about our sponsor, our non-sponsor today. This stream is not sponsored by Earl Grey Tea, which is an amazing thing for helping you to be warm, and it increases your happiness by at least 3%, which is significant. Yeah, I think that 10th place, you know, could be worse, could be 13th place. See these results. Okay. You know, honestly, I thought it was gonna be worse, so I will take it. Yeah. So, I think it's time for me to hit the old dusty trail. But I hope everyone has the best day. Best rest of your day, and I will see you on the flippy flop. I'll see you tomorrow at 8:30 for an Adobe Illustrator tutorial. May not even be a tutorial, may just be something like, you know, just working on an Adobe thing with some cool music in the background. We'll see. Possibilities are endless. Yeah, exactly, Mark Clark. Never even gotten 13th place, so there's that. But everybody, keep it real. Glad you got to see me. I'll see you on the flippy flop.